There are lots of things you can cook in your yard. Hamburgers, hot dogs, kebabs. But did you know you can also cook compost? With a few simple ingredients, you can turn your household waste into a nutrient-rich fertilizer that can be used to feed your lawn and garden. The first two ingredients you'll need are green and brown. A combination of greens, like fresh leaves, raw fruit, and grass clippings, along with browns like sawdust, twigs, and dried leaves, create a natural recycling process that'll reduce your waste down to a soil amendment. Mix them in a compost bin of your choosing. Add water and stir occasionally. Make sure to keep the compost as wet as a wrung-out sponge. And soon you'll have a mixture to use on your yard to help feed the soil. Just like grilling for the family.